by Wednesday.
Yeah. Well, we have to go back.
No, you don't. Yeah, it's kind of far to leave the GoPro unattended.
See what was in? The volcano?
No, this is lower geyser basin. Lead volcano is in the back.
You can pass it from the volcano.
You don't have to look like I have to like eight, 4 years. That's just the way.
Which bone so far?
Two masks back here.
Good luck. Alright, here for explosion.
Oh, pointed at me.
There's two bottles of bubbly, so we have to go back for it. Yeah, we're close.
Huh?
How many
do you
have?
Yeah. It's too far to walk the GoPro unattended. I was hoping it was like right there in the trees, but no, it's from like 5 foot miles.
Yeah. Is it far off the road?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, it's right along the road. It's right where the road crosses over the river.
Okay, good.
I don't know if the road. At some point they blocked the road off and turned it into the big parking lot on the left side of Midway. No, I've never seen it. Twelve by 42, 32 feet. On its northern end, Ojo Caliente constantly boils, rising 12 to 40 inches high, and the roof is as high as 2 to 3 feet. Hot spring discharges approximately 100 gallons.
Yes, please. Mm-hmm.
And there's a whole bunch of other stuff on the other side. It's called the River Roof, but like 95% of the time, I can go guys it all by itself. Lovely jackpot.
Huh?
Good in?
bubble over the first two times I poured it.
Did you make a mess?
Yeah.
Yep,
yeah.
She did. I didn't get on the bus, it's fine. It's just table cloth and phone. You just drank it already.
No, I had like two sips out of it.
8:30 a.m. Blood.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I'm on vacation.
Try and time them to be done at the same time.
No, that's a chunk of foam. The duckies have RRL left. You were too lazy with your breakfast shenanigans.
Here in the evenings, and the wolves have gone trying to cross over there with the tree line.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mother.
What?
Turned on? Hey?
Yeah, both burners are good.
I got fire one.
Fire. Oh, bye bye. What orange stick are you talking about?
It's probably for like an underground gas line.
Oh, never mind. I see it now. I was looking at it.
Fuck it. I'm gonna go on a walk.
Hi.
When you're on kitchen duty, Shield, you're unsupervised kitchen duty.
Unsupervised kitchen duty?
I guess I'm not going to walk.
Get up and hand it to her.
I was looking that my mixer fell into the bowl.
Or, you know, make sure for her to actually look at you.
Oops,
you know,
my,
you
gotta find
something.
I don't care, Sabrina.
Oops, did I lose one? So if I'm piddling, if I'm coming to the front, I gotta tilt it to the back.
I don't know, your piddle usually comes out the front butt.
What? Is your problem?
Hold this.
Your piddle over that way.
You look like you're warm.
I know, but I'm trying to.
Are you not level? Like what? Yeah. we got Chase going.
He's gonna swallow a fucking man.
Yep. Do a throat burp.
Throat burp?
Yep. Keep it in your throat.
I can't do that one.
Okay.
Oh, I did it.
If somebody wants to be adventurous, you probably could start on the eggs.
I know.
This
side?
Huh?
This side?
Yeah.
Okay, what am I using to start with? Just pork?
Huh?
What is your preferred egg stirring utensil?
Pork.
Mm-hmm.
I told you to do that, but
that was fine.
I need to rinse.
Yeah, you do. You gotta use it.
Well, you probably should play with those hash browns.
Hey, Nash.
Hmm?
This is gonna be us eventually.
Yep. And by us, I mean you.
Huh? We just gotta train Hope. Seasoning on these while you're cooking
not
them?
Yeah, because all I have is that no salt herbal seasoning.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to turn on one of these burners and we'll start with the eggs.
Thank you. Did you still want hot chocolate?